Who knows what evil lives in the heart of games? The Shadows knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadows Knows, and I'm back with another Vic 20 video. Yeah, tonight I'm going to try Annihilator again. See if I can actually play it. And I will show the loading for those games for the unexpanded Vic 20, because they should not load too long, and very often there is an introductory screen, so you have to skip forward a little to see me playing this game. It's at 70% loaded right now, if it will work. Fingers crossed. Yeah, and the last time I tried this game, I could not get it playing. So let's see if I can get it started right now. So I was told to hit the... Yeah, it does work with the run stop button. I think I have to turn down the volume from the Vic 20 bit. So it's a very basic shoot 'em up. Everything but your spaceship moves in character spaces. Yeah, I think this means... come up to the next level. Oh, I can also fly in the other direction. Yeah, the game is very noisy. Okay, next level. And I'm not sure if it is getting more difficult with another level. Oh. Yeah, but considering that this is for the unexpanded Vic 20, it's not too terrible. Let's try this one more time, see if I can beat my high score. And the loading times on the unexpanded Vic 20 are actually quite bearable. Yeah, for a game for the unexpanded Vic, it's not too terrible. Okay, second level. I think I did make it to the third level in my first attempt. And whoever commented that you need the run stop key to start this game, thanks a lot for that, because this is not a terrible game. Nothing I could play for hours non-stop. No, I was not able to beat my high score. Yeah, not a terrible game. That was Annihilator on the Vic 20. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.